それ不利ってことかい。ちょラッピングはセーフラフリってことかい。頑張っちゃやっちゃっちゃそんとっちゃじゃリリースよ汗汗なにまりなりなりふぃなんかなるなんか出る愛してるあれ一個が違って全部名人坊高熱坊美味しい坊いい加減にしなさい。飛んでったあいつのホテルからだっていわゆる普通のおにゃーにゃんと驚いた嵐だけどこそハリガネおかわりだ
ボンボン応援団でスケッチェリーバイザナン歓迎会ルックアップセンセーションハイ存在感テンテンションアップでぶつかって溶けましたもうねおい歌ってしれちゃう持っていいけ最後に笑っちゃうのはあたしのはず背中服だからです結論月曜日なのに機嫌悪いのどうするよ夏服がいいのですかわいい
セーキー賛否するまでって躊躇がやん頑張って
Sonic? What's wrong? Why don't you just get back to the party we were having? I'm sorry, Tails. I was just thinking about what if we ran into other people and they got their stories to tell? Well...I've never thought about it, but come on! I just like saving the world with my best buddy! Yeah, I like doing it too, Tails. It's just that... Could we have done things differently? I mean... Whatever.I'm sorry for being such a party pooper. It's okay, Sonic. And besides, it's your party. Come on, let's get back to the party. Yeah, I'm gonna see what the others are doing. Later that night.Someone, please help me. What the heck? What's all the ruckus about? Knuckles, I know this is going to sound crazy, but I just saw Mario crying in my bed and asking for help in a dream. It was just a dream.Then go back to sleep. No! I think he's in danger! Come on, Sonic. It was just a dream. What's going on? Sonic just said he saw a classic Mario crying in Sonic's bed. He said that Mario was asking for help. Suspicious. Come on, Sonic, it was just a dream. You know what else was a dream? EXE, and you guys didn't believe me then. Quick freeze in the middle of the video, guys. That video of EXE couldn't make it to YouTube, so sorry. We had to edit that one out. Yeah. But it actually did happen, just not on YouTube. Back to the story. Fine, I guess we could get everyone. Yeah, we better get everyone. This does seem really suspicious. Okay. Hang in there, Mario. Even earlier that night. We are gathered here today because I had another visionary dream, and I saw Mario crying on this very bed, my bed, and asking for help. Wait, so you guys woke me up because Sonic had another stupid dream? I'm going back to bed. Wait, Shadow, no, we have to listen to what else he has to say. Shadow, please. Anyway, I'm going to save Mario. He's our buddy. Good. Then all of us are going to have to get Olimar so we can teleport all the way to the other worlds. Tails, you're going to have to modify a ship so we can teleport to the other worlds. Right! Well, we're going to save Mario. Wait to see what happens next time on Project Worlds. So, we need to find out if we're going to save him or not. Are you guys in or out? I'm in.
I'm in!
I am totally in. Yeah, sure, whatever saves Mario. Yeah, sure. Of course I'm in!